Purdue University is an international leader in technology transfer and startup creation. One of those startups is Animated Dynamics, which is commercializing a technology called biodynamic imaging. The technology could help pharmaceutical companies and oncologists study the effectiveness of anti-cancer drugs. The technology was developed by David Nolte, professor of physics, and John Turek, professor of basic medical sciences, who co-founded the company.
Okay, what biodynamic imaging is it's basically a way of doing laser radar, but in living tissue. And so we shine light into living tissue, and if things are moving, and everything is moving inside a living tissue, it scatters the light, and we can actually see how that motion is changed when we apply drugs. Currently, when the drug companies are testing new drug candidates, and there's thousands of candidates that they have to test, they test them in cells in petri dishes. And cells in petri dishes are basically not biologically active. I mean, even if they're alive, they're not doing what they normally do. With our technology, we can actually shine the light inside of the tissue, and so all the cells are in their natural environment. And so then the way that they respond to drugs is very natural and biologically relevant.
Animated Dynamics' technology could also be used as a companion diagnostic to determine which patients would respond positively to a drug during clinical trials. Finally, the technology could help oncologists with therapy selection for cancer patients.
Oncologists can choose from a number of standard of care drugs for their patients. However, they don't really know which combination or cocktail is going to be effective, and it can take many months before they actually know if the cocktail is effective. So in that time, the cancer can continue to progress. Animated Dynamics technology can determine within 24 hours which combination or cocktail is going to be effective in the patient, and that will dramatically improve the effectiveness and reduce the time.
Animated Dynamics has licensed the technology through Purdue Research Foundation. The company has received funding from federal sources and is reaching out to healthcare professionals.
We've been talking with major pharmaceutical companies, and also we've been working with local oncologists. And so we've just finished a preclinical trial and are soon to start a human trial for our technology. We have a phase one SBIR from the National Science Foundation. That is to develop what we call the biodynamic microscope. And so this is actually going to fit on conventional brand name microscopes, and will convert them from doing traditional imaging to biodynamic imaging. And so this will be our first product in the market space.
To find more information on this and other Purdue technologies, visit otc-prf.org/OTC.